guys and girls, in this video, we're going to take a look at the best subwoofers. I made my research and this list reflects my personal opinion, and I've listed products based on quality, durability, price, and more. I've included options for every type of consumer, so if you're looking for an entry-level option or the best product money can buy, we may have the product for you in this list. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description down below. The products mentioned are in no exact order, so be sure to stay to the end so you don't miss anything. Also, if you want a chance to win one of the subwoofers in the video, just subscribe, don't forget to hit the notification bell, and leave a comment with a hidden word in the video. We will pick a winner and notify them when we reach 5,000 likes. Okay, so without further ado, this is our pick of the best subwoofers on the market right now. Coming at number 10, we've got the Pioneer TS-SW2502S4. First on our review list is a 10-inch shallow mount sub from Pioneer. It features a mica-injected resin cone structure that increases the surface area, allowing for more effective performance for the size. It's certainly a powerful speaker, but it doesn't just deliver volume. It also delivers broad frequency range of between 10 and 125 kHz, which means that you'll be able to hear a huge range on low-end frequencies. It also has a very versatile speaker due to its top mount depth being just 3 1/8. So, you can fit just about anywhere in your car. The combination of its small size, big volume, and reasonable price make it a superb choice for bass fans. We love how powerful it is considering its shallow depth. It's great for drivers who want big bass and at the same time don't want too much space being used up by the sub. Number 9, Alpine SWR12D2 Type RZ. Coming next is a naked subwoofer, which means that it comes without an enclosure, so you'll either need to purchase an enclosure separately or you can make one yourself. With a 12-inch diameter, this speaker will certainly get your seats rumbling, thanks to the big bass that it delivers. This product delivers a great low frequency response of between 24 and 200 kHz, making it perfect for big bass pulsations. The RMS power is 500 watts per coil, while its peak power goes up to 3000 watts. It's also sensitive to 84.7 decibels. In terms of mouth depth, then it's 6 3/8 inches, while the cutout diameter is 10 7/8 inches. If you purchase this item, then you may want to consider a reflex system enclosure, as users of this car audio subwoofer tend to believe that this enclosure performs better than a solid sealed one. Coming at number 8, Kenwood KSC-SW11 Compact. On the other hand, if you're simply looking for an effective sub that will give you a decent bass boost, then this product from Kenwood is a superb choice. It's got a low profile, meaning that it won't take up much space in your car. You can even slide it underneath one of the seats. The small size doesn't impact the speaker's durability though, as it comes inside a very strong enclosure. You don't need an external power source for it too, as it is powered by a built-in amplifier. In terms of numbers, it offers 75 watts of RMS power and it will give you a peak power output of 150 watts. Installation is an absolute breeze. All you need to do is connect it to your car's battery and then wire it to your head unit. Just as easy as the installation is, so is used. It's got a remote control so you can adjust the levels while you're on the road, though it might not offer the same power as some of the bigger speakers, you're getting the benefit of a much smaller size as a result. Coming in number 7, Polk HTS Home Theater Subwoofer. Polk Audio is well known for producing great sound products that have been well received positive feedback from their customers over the years. And one such product that has won the hearts of many is the Polk HTS Subwoofer, which offers great performance at a great price. Whether you're looking for a subwoofer to add that extra bass to your home theater, or you want to experience earth-shattering beats as you listen to your favorite tracks, the Polk HTS will not let you down. This subwoofer delivers core pounding bass, thanks to its powerful 200 watts amplifier. In terms of size, the Polk HTS subwoofer is available in 10 and 12 inch variants. It has a black walnut finish that blends well with any home decor, and its curved edges give the sub a stylish look. So if you're searching for a subwoofer that is powerful, reliable, and has an impressive design, then you should go for the Polk HTS subwoofer. Number 6, Martin Logan Dynamo Subwoofer. The bass produced by this subwoofer is just amazing. This is because the Dynamo 700 watt subwoofer can produce ground-shaking bass with minimal distortion. The Martin Logan Dynamo 700 watt subwoofer has a flexible design that allows it to perform either in a bottom firing mode or in front firing mode. The bottom firing mode is the default mode, but you can easily transform it into the front firing mode by flipping the sub to its side and removing the stands. Included with the Dynamo 700 watt subwoofer is a wireless receiver and transmitter, which sets it apart from other subwoofers in terms of value addition. Overall, this is a subwoofer that can deliver great sounds at an affordable price and comes in a beautiful design that you will like. Coming in number 5, SVS SB1000 Pro. There's a good reason why SVS dominates the world of subwoofers. No other company consistently produces subs that match great bass with great design, and usually at prices that most people can afford. The SVS SB1000 Pro is, in our opinion, one of the best models they can make. Its compact cabinet delivers up to 325 watts of clean and gutsy bass, which we found plays well with speakers from just about any brand. What stands out is the surprisingly subtle and nuanced audio quality. The SB1000 Pro certainly doesn't sacrifice clarity for grunt. While there are better options for larger rooms like the ELAC Debut 2.0 Sub 3030, you won't find a better overall subwoofer when it comes to producing a crisp, clear sound, coupled with deep bass that will make watching movies and listening to music a truly mesmerizing experience. It has a 400-watt digital amplifier that helps a front-firing woofer to deliver awe-inspiring bass for your home audio system. The digital amplifier gives the subwoofer ability to reach low frequencies with high efficiency and achieve maximum output with ease. Coming at number 4, Klipsch R120SW. To blast through the roof when partying at night, you need a decent woofer. Sound quality and volume are the foremost parameters that separate mediocre subwoofers from high-quality models. So today, we will review the Klipsch R120SW subwoofer in great detail and help you decide if it's the right option for you. The first and foremost thing you'd hear about this unit is its high extrusion IMG woofer. In case you don't know, IMG stands for injection molded graphite, and the extrusion is a measure of the speaker's cone resilience. Extrusion represents the maximum displacement it can take during vibrations without damaging itself. The more the extrusion, the better. Another excellent feature of the woofer is the material. This copper-spun woofer enjoys much of its success owing to the nature of its material alone. Allow your woofer to produce high-quality sounds, even at higher volumes. If things weren't already impressive enough, be ready to be amazed by the all-digital amp unit built into this subwoofer. This not only allows you to control the power input, but also does not alter the sound quality. Number 3, Dual Electronics BP1204. This system features a pair of high-performance subs that deliver studio-level sound quality. Each speaker has a 12-inch diameter, and together they are capable of delivering a whopping 1,100 watts of peak power. This means that you can get an RMS power of 600 watts at a 4-ohm impedance level. They also deliver increased output capabilities, which is thanks to its specialized tune port integration into them, which includes 2.5 voice coils and cones that have been brushed with aluminum. It isn't just the speakers that are high grade, their enclosure is made from a high grade extra strength MDF. It's also being captured to improve the sound quality, as you won't get any unwanted rattling. The enclosure features a plexiglass window, so you can see the ventilated control circuitry inside them. So it's more important that you listen to these powerful speakers rather than just look at them. Coming in number 2, Kicker 8-inch 300 watt. Kicker has a great reputation for its excellent speakers, made with top quality components that are always affordably priced. And that's exactly what this sub is. It's a versatile sub that could just as easily act as a replacement for a broken sub, or be the first subwoofer to power your system. The 8-inch model means that it can be incorporated just as easily inside sealed enclosures or vented enclosures. In terms of watts, it delivers 300 watts RMS power, as well as a peak watt output of 600 watts. We love the design of this speaker. The 4-ohm voice coil and magnet structure make it perform effortlessly. It also helps to contribute to the warm, booming bass that it delivers, and which we loved a lot. Number 1, MTX TNE212DV. Topping our list is this beauty from MTX, which is a loaded car subwoofer sound system. It is a breeze to install, as it is housed in a high-quality enclosure that allows you to simply place it in your trunk, behind your seat, or just about anywhere in your car that you might want for optimal bass. Each speaker handles 500 watts of RMS power, which totals 1000 RMS power at 2000 watts peak. They have polypropylene dust caps for added durability. They're also incredibly lightweight. They incorporate a mechanical cooling process that helps to refresh their air intake around the coil to compensate for heat buildup. The result? You get better performance and less chance of overheating, which could lead to the speaker breaking. That brings us to the end of our review and buyer's guide for the best subwoofers. Hope to see you in the next video. Let us know in the comments what is your favorite one. And if you like this content, don't forget to subscribe and get notified when we launch new videos. Thanks for watching. Peace.